perform and we are able to deliver our products next day, next day, and the booking will start right away. We are the smart yes, and they love. Again, our target audience is the youngster for the same day, they are between 14 onwards and 2 days
of
yes, yes.
फिलहाल एक ही प्रोडक्ट लॉन्च हुआ है, एक ही मॉडल है, OneFiveM8 का M8 Pro, एक पर्टिकुलर मॉडल है जो 9000 में आपको अवेलेबल होगा shopcards.com पे, और उसके बाद कोई एक्सक्लूसिव लॉन्च सेकंड मतलब अपग्रेड करते रहेंगे हम, हमारी कोशिश है कि हम अपग्रेड करते रहे और उसे लॉन्च करें।
कुछ दिन पहले कंपनी ने 250 मोबाइल देने की घोषणा की और काफी कुछ हंगामे मचा था, तो जाहिर सी बात है कि जब कोई नया मोबाइल बाजार में आता है तो लोग जो है उसको एक शक्ति निगाह से भी देखते
हैं। या
कुछ समय देना चाहेंगे?
या प्रोडक्ट्स वी आर गोइंग टू जस्ट सेलिंग एट ₹2 और 900 गेटिंग लॉट ऑफ मीडिया अटेंशन। वी आर वेरी ऑनेस्ट व्हाई वी आर प्रोवाइडिंग दिस मोबाइल फोन एट द चीप कॉस्ट। मे बी यू ऑल हैव दिस सॉर्ट ऑफ क्वेश्चंस। द रीजन बिहाइंड we are as we are importing and assembling by our own and we are not spending lot of marketing cost, you know, and our platform shopcart is for that, that is yeah, shopcart.com is for that, so anybody is going to buy from that end, so you know in between we are not spending the marketing cost even though we are not spending any rupees on the ads. And I'll tell you from evening, from 4 p.m. onwards, we have just opened our shopcart.com for the booking of OneFiveM8, and we have received around 75 bookings. 53 is cash on delivery, and remaining they have paid through the credit card and the debit card options we have. So that's the beauty of the products. Youngsters were really very much interested, you know.
मोबाइल की दुनिया में इंस्टाग्राम के नए नए मॉडल आते रहते हैं और कोई एक मॉडल है साल डेढ़ साल बाद उसको जो पुराना मान लिया जाता है, तो आप क्या
Sir, you know, if you look at the public attention time, even if you go to the theater, you will find that people hardly watch the movie. They watch their mobile phone. Yes. So everybody get bored with their mobile phone next 4 to 5 months maximum. So the technology upgradations is really required. Otherwise, you will be in the way like Nokia had. Nokia had sold out. So we are not on that path. We are going constantly innovating and bringing that sort of technology which people demands, but they don't have a money. They are, people wants lot of things, but they don't have a money. And we are providing that sort of product which is making the balance of both sides. I think our brand ambassador is each and every Indian who value for money. The brand ambassador, not going to hire anybody. Everyone is our brand ambassador. You will all have the first hand experience with this product. Yes.
फिंगरप्रिंट हाँ हाँ समझा करो हाँ करो आप स्टार्ट करो हेलो या प्लीज़